In this video I'm gonna make egg salad. I have water close to boiling. And here is the trick. Egg cracks because the air expands over here. So I'm gonna make little cracks. In the dull part of the bud. This one is dropped, not going in the boiling water. Some eggs don't have dull part, only sharp, two sharp angles. Alright, now I can lower them into boiling water with slotted spoon. Bubbles coming. Alright. Now water temperature drop before below boiling, and I start kitchen timer for 1 minute. As soon as I see bubbles hitting the top, then I will start the timer and boil them for 1 minute under the lid. This dropped egg goes back to the refrigerator. Okay, it's boiling now. Let me start the timer. After 1 minute I will turn them off and keep in a hot water for 10 minutes. Okay. They will wait over here under the lid, and I'll work on a salad mayonnaise, adding some mustard, lime juice, salt, maybe, maybe not, and grinded pepper. Here is mixing bowl. Here is mayonnaise. It said olive oil, but you know it's lie. They're not gonna put actual olive oil in mayonnaise. They're not stupid. It's probably peanut butter oil. Peanut oil, not peanut butter. Now, mustard. Enough. Lime. I will put in microwave to get it easier to squeeze. For 15 seconds. Okay, it's been 20 seconds. It's warm. Wow. Juice just boiling out like from the geyser. I'm wondering what are those. It's a lime, it's not supposed to have any pits. Now finally grind it. Black pepper. And I'm gonna wait 8 more minutes before I put eggs into cold water and peel them. Let's mix everything. Waiting for the eggs to sit in hot water for 10 minutes. 7 more minutes to go. It's been 10 minutes, my timer just went off. I'm gonna put them into cold water and bring them back to peel them. Easy peel, and I wash them in the water just for assurance not to have the shells remaining. I decided to add some salt. Now, as there is no more remaining water, I can mush the eggs. See, no green. Circle around the yolks. By the way, you can eat them just like this. Scoop some mayo, dress them, and eat them. Let me try. Finger food. Portioned. One more. I hate this. They don't soften it fast, so it's like pieces of sand in the eggs. Horrible. Alright, I don't know if you want it chunky or smooth, but it is pretty good, except skip this step, do not add grinded paper. I'm gonna let it sit and compare fresh one with the one that was in the fridge for some time. So this one is going to the fridge. I'll make up my opinion later.